Well, the leaves are changing color. The air is cooling down, which means it's time for many people's favorite fall pastime. In this week's Northwoods Adventure, Clayton Castle takes us to a local pumpkin patch.
It's finally October, which means it's the perfect season for pumpkin patches. It's a busy time for pumpkin patches across the area, including Boysenberry's, located on County Road 21 in Brainerd.
Well, we started out as a hobby farm with strawberries back about 10 years ago and found out the strawberries are really hard to maintain and we're so susceptible to frost and hail and that type of thing. And pumpkins have a shelf life of about 2 months, so they turned out to be an ideal product for us to grow.
What originally started out as a hobby for Robert Nibby has grown into a full-on pumpkin patch visited by all different kinds of people.
And we've had a lot of fun with it. People are just really, they love decorating for the fall, and we get daycares and group homes and adult daycares and all kinds of fun folks coming in and just enjoying pumpkins.
Nibby gets help from the community to run his pumpkin patch and says every day in the field picking pumpkins is an exciting adventure.
It's family run. We get all of the neighborhood kids to help out. It's like a mini treasure hunt when we're going out and looking at pumpkins or finding pumpkins in the field, because you never know what you're going to find.
Already this year, he has found a 140-pound pumpkin, which took two people to lift. The brisk, cool air is perfect for picking pumpkins as the fall season is in full swing.
I think people are looking for things to do, and pumpkin patches are one thing that the families can do together. They can show up here and find the ideal pumpkin that they want to take home, and they can have their kids there. We have all kinds of photo opportunities. Now with cell phones, everyone's taking pictures and taking home some kind of memory of picking out the pumpkins. So,
Boysenberry's in Brainerd is open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. 7 days a week through the end of October. Reporting in Brainerd for this week's Northwoods Adventure, Clayton Castle, Lakeland News.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.